1 to 3, and 1 Corinthians chapter 13. has three brothers and three sisters. She believed that the desire to be a religious man begins in childhood. Those were the time when the parents used to wake her up early in the morning to be able to attend the dawn mass novena. She was inspired to join the SGA congregation after meeting some sisters through her cousin. Her convent initial formation here begins in Amparo, Manila in 2007. Living with the sisters made her desire more accurate that her vocation is to be a religious man, where like the sisters whom she is living with, is truly a living servant of God. She continued her novitiate here in SGA Formation House Amparo Village. Then through God's grace, with the permission of SGA congregation, she made her first profession in the year 2009. After years of mission experiences, her desire to follow Jesus' footsteps became stronger day after day. Now on this day saying yes to God again for her final profession is a great blessing to celebrate. Sister Ruth is inspired by the Gospel of St. John, chapter 3, verse 16. For God so loved the world that he has given his only Son, so that everyone who believes in him may not perish, but may have eternal life. And she is inspired by the word of St. Emily, go with what you have and will receive. Do all the good you can. Now let's look at the biography of Sister Maribel Paco Patrino. Sister Maribel was born on May 9, 1979 in Paraguay, Papay, Tiam, Latino. He is the youngest daughter among eight children of Mr. Cosme E. Garimba and Mrs. Cristanta M. Pastor. She has six brothers and one sister. Her father is a farmer and her mother is a veggies and fish vendor. When she was in grade 2, the family shifted in Paranaque till her third year of college. She graduated in Bachelor of Science in Secondary Education major in Filipino at the University of Makati. She applied in the school and taught for 3 years and 5 months. While she was teaching, she used to go to the convent of Franciscan Sisters of Our Lady of Victory to help in their feeding program. After 1 year, Sister Maribel wanted to join the congregation, but her mother did not allow her to the religious congregation. She was upset. But one poor teacher reminded her, if it is God's call, you will find another congregation. And after 3 years, her desire to become a religious is still urging, and she met Sister Betty, SJA sister, where she taught catechism. Sister Maribel started visiting SJA community in Paco, Manila, but secretly, not to be known by her mother. One day, she was asked by Sister Christopher whether she would like to go to Israel to be volunteer worker, and she immediately said yes. It is to serve the Lord in one way. After 1 year in Israel, Sister Maribel entered to the postulancy in 2006, May 6th in Israel. And she joined her novitiate in here Amparo. She made her first vows in June 10, 2010. She felt God is so good. Amidst many trials and obstacles in her life, she feels God never abandoned her, including her family's welfare. Sister Maribel